My name is Haris. I come from Greece, and I decided to come to Finland because I've heard that in Finland there is a very good education system, and I want to see and know how they teach and promote excellence in teaching. And that I have learned from all this participation in the program is that I learned that as a teacher you must work in group, you have to have your autonomy, and it was surprise to me that they have a system, an old system that is organized for construct, for educate competitive persons.